and Alan Walker leading the field into turn three. Russell and Walker leading the field into four, leading the field out of four to Green Flag Racing. One R of Robert Russell gets looped around. Caution flag showing. Green Flag Racing, Alan Walker out in front. One lap officially scored. Walker in the lead. Alan Walker in the five continues the lead, followed by the 17 of Jeremy Fisher, 73 of Alan Walden, and then the 1R of Robert Russell. Three laps scored, Alan Walker out in front in the five. Alan Walker continues the lead as we have reached the halfway point of this heat race. Alan Walker in the five, taking the white flag as we're on the final lap. Walker in the five, well out in front of the rest of the field as he goes down the back straightaway. Walker entering turn three. Alan Walker coming out of turn four. Checkered flag for Alan Walker in the five. The 17 of Fisher. Get her if you want those 50-50 tickets, $1 each, or six tickets for $5. She'll be making her way through the grandstand area in just a moment. John Walker, Greg Humphrey leading the field into turn three. Walker in the 01, Humphrey in the 9 leading the field to Green Flag Racing. And Greg Humphrey in the 9 out in front. There comes Roger Smith in the 112. Smith started in third. He is now the race leader. Smith, a feature winner from 2 weeks ago here at I-75. He will look to join Alan Walker on the front row later tonight in the feature. Alan Walker and Roger Smith have dominated the Thunder division this season. Smith out in front in the 112, but Greg Humphrey in the 9 car running in a very close second. 112 still leading, but the 9 of Greg Humphrey right behind him in second as they go down the back straightaway. Roger Smith about lost it on the high side of the track, and Greg Humphrey in the 9 takes over as race leader. And we're on the final lap. Humphrey in the 9, followed by Smith in the 112. Down the back straightaway they go. Greg Humphrey hanging on for the lead. Roger Smith going to the high side in the 112. Coming out of 4, it's going to be Greg Humphrey in the 9, followed closely by Smith in the 112. And then the 01 of John Walker and the 52 of Kevin Crane. All right, race fans, we have two more heat races to come, and then we'll take a brief intermission following these two Mod Mini heat races. Alan Walker and Greg Humphrey leading the field into turn 3. They lead the field out of 3, into 4, out of 4 to Green Flag Racing. Alan Walker out to the lead. 20 laps for the Thunder Division. Caution flag out. Heavy smoke coming out of the 9 of Greg Humphrey. He will pull off the Mod Minis. Please report to the staging area for your feature. Caution flag out. 17 of Fisher ended up on the infield on the front straightaway. Caution flag showing. Alan Walker in the 5 continues to lead, looking for his third win in 4 weeks at I-75 Raceway. Robert Russell in the 1R has just lost second to the 112 of Roger Smith. Russell barely avoided a catastrophe on the front straightaway as he was headed for that tire. He saved it though. Walker in the lead. Smith closing the gap in the second position. And as has been the case most of the season here, a fourth week of racing, it's Alan Walker and Roger Smith in a battle for the win. Walker holding on to the lead. Roger Smith to the high side, down the back straightaway, going into 3. Walker and Smith coming out of 4. Alan Walker with the advantage. Roger Smith in a very close second as they go down the back straightaway. Walker in the middle of the track. Smith on the high side looking for the lead. Coming out of 4. Roger Smith looks to have the lead maybe as they go down the back straightaway. Alan Walker and Roger Smith side by side down the back straightaway. Alan Walker with a little bit of an advantage. And now Roger Smith side by side with Walker as they come out of 4. Alan Walker with a slight advantage over Roger Smith. They now catch up to the 01 of John Walker, putting him a lap down. Alan Walker continues to lead a very close race over the 112 of Roger Smith. Mod Minis, you should be ready in staging. Walker continues to lead a very close race over the 112 of Smith. They approach the 73 now of Walden. And Alan Walden going a lap down as Walker gets around him. Roger Smith coming with him. Twelve laps have been scored. 20 the distance. Alan Walker out in front. Walker still a race leader. The 112 of Roger Smith in second. Right on his back bumper as they come out of four. They get by the 01 of John Walker again as he has slowed in that 01 machine. Walker in the 01 appears to be leading the racetrack. He is. Alan Walker continues to lead. 15 laps officially scored. Five left to go. One more feature coming up, the Mod Mini division. Caution flag out, and Alan Walker just barely avoided catastrophe over between turns 3 and 4. Walker somehow... Smith on the high side, looking to take the lead. Walker still out in front, but there's Roger Smith on the high side as they come out of four, the 5 and the 112 side by side racing here at I-75. 18 laps officially scored. Walker in the lead, Smith in second. Here they come out of four. White flag in the air. Walker and Smith side by side. Alan Walker leading Smith down the back straightaway. They enter turn 3. Alan Walker coming out of turn 4. It's going to be by mere inches. Alan Walker taking the win by mere inches over the 112 of Roger Smith in a photo finish at I-75. Alan Walker, winner in the Thunder Division, a winner of the box of dog food also.